My teeny tiny adventure. It was raining really hard yesterday. Connor and I wanted to play ball. But Mom said I couldn't go outside until the rain stopped. I even had to shut my bedroom window because the rain started to come in. I was just breathing it out and breathing it out because I didn't have that much breath.
Okay, then keep going.
Bam! I kicked a good one and the ball went under the bed. Score! What a terrific shot by TJ Fairy Tales. I got down on my tummy to get the ball out, but I couldn't reach it. My arms were too short. Then something caught my eye. It was moving. Cool. It was a teeny tiny ladybug. She was so small, I barely noticed her walking on the rug. I wanted to get a closer look at her teeny tiny black spots. Wow, that looks like a toy ladybug. With this object that I hold, there's a story to be told. I didn't want to read this part, so.
You're gonna skip a part? Mm-hmm. Okay.
My toys were bigger than me now. I was so small that I could write on my toy train. Cool.